today, a Nebraska WoodSTR. We just got done a tree service job. Two stumps, one big stump, and a big dead pine tree. All right, here we go. Hey WoodSTRs, my name is Mike. Mama WoodSTR, youngest WoodSTR, just went and put the rake away. But as you heard, and you'll see here shortly, great big 10-foot ash tree stump there that got broke off in the wind. Had another stump on the back side of the house. And then there, right about there, there was a big dead pine tree. So kind of took all those out. Kind of came out after work, put on my mad selling skills and got the WoodSTR, youngest WoodSTR, to help out. Had to tempt her with some money. And so anyway, we're gonna get these down. Well, actually, they're already down. The last load is going to the dump, and we'll bring that to you right now. Okay, pull forward. A little more. Whoop, right there, hold. Right there.
Gloves in the back seat there, Dave. nice of you to join us at the end. Would you make the apartment be worth more?
We got to beat the dump closed. Hope you enjoyed that. Brought out all the gear. We had that big pine tree we had to pull down. And yeah, just want to make sure I had everything. We are a solid half a mile away from the house, so still didn't want to have to go back. So anyway, thanks for coming along with us today. You know the program. Like, subscribe, and share. We'll see you on the flip side.